Hello Vivekians, how are you all? I hope you all are good at home. Welcome back in school from home program. I am your Sanju ma'am. This is your maths class. So open your maths course book page 56. Already we have discussed word problem based on addition. And today we will do word problem based on subtraction. As you know, subtraction means how many are left? Less than, minus, find the difference, take away and subtract. And the symbol of the subtraction is minus. Now suppose I have 5 balls and I gave 2 balls to my friend. So how many balls are left with me? See, these are 5 balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And I gave 2 balls. अब मैंने 2 balls जो हैं वो अपने friend को दे दिए. So we take away 2 balls from right hand side. आपका जो right side है, आपने वहाँ से cut करना शुरू करना है. Remember this thing. आप हमेशा जो cutting करेंगे object में, उसको right hand side से करेंगे. So we start 1, 2. As we have given 2 balls, तो हमने 2 balls को क्रॉस कर दिया. नाउ काउंट 1, 2, 3. 3 बॉल्स आर लेफ्ट विद मी. एग्जाम्पल 2. रीना हैज 3 स्वीट्स. हाउ मेनी स्वीट्स रीना हैज? 3. 1, 2, 3. सो नंबर रिटन हियर 3. शी गेव अवे 2 स्वीट्स. सो नंबर रिटन हियर 2. इट मीन्स कि रीना के पास पहले 3 स्वीट्स थी. Now she gave away 2 sweets. तो 3 में से हम 2 subtract करेंगे. Here is a symbol of subtraction. इसको हम minus का symbol भी बोलते हैं. तो right hand side से हम start करेंगे. 1, 2. 2 sweets हम cut करेंगे. Because she has given. तो how many sweets are left with her? Only 1. Now she has only 1 sweet. Now we will do, let's try 13. Part B. Charu has 35 stickers. This is a girl Charu and she has 35 stickers. There are 35 stickers in a box. So number written here 35. She gives 4 stickers to her sister. Now Charu ne apne 4 stickers di apne sister ko. So number written here 4. So what we will do? We will cut from right hand side 4 stickers cut karenge. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we have to count how many stickers are left with Charu. So 10 stickers, 1, 10. 10 stickers again, 2, 10s. 10 stickers again, 3, 10s. So 1, 10. 2, 10s means 20. 3, 10s means 30. And what comes after 30? 31. Now Charu has 31 stickers. She has now 31 stickers left. Hope you all have understood. Students, thank you for watching this video. Now we will be providing one worksheet which you have to do in your notebook. Students, I'll keep my promise. So do neat work, okay? And it's my humble request to the parents to help their kid to do worksheet and try to correlate word problems with practical scenario. Kindly read the given instructions also. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.